Oh, yeah.
Yes, I am ready. How are you doing? Did you hurt yourself when you fell? Phil wants to know.
Yeah, dude, are you
playing the guitar? Alright, let me put this off the stage. Hang on. Let's see. Not in that, not in that, not in that. Not in that, not in that. Alright. I'm ready.
Thank you.
movie, huh? Hopefully you're not too drunk to care at this point in the night. But if you are too drunk, I'll come out there and slap you fucking sober. The music and the lyrics are violent, but people are not. But this is a special dedication, by the way, to all the women out there tonight. Listen, every time I say this, it's always a bunch of guys going, yeah, women, yeah! I said it goes to the women, where are the fucking women out there? Wow. That's 30 to 50, which is really good for a fucking metal show. So, you're cheering now, but this song isn't so fun for you. So this is for the ladies. Are you ready? Fuck with the we'll be right back. It's time to fire up the chainsaw.
We'll be right back.
hair whipping, head banging, whatever you want to call it, leg shaking your fucking head. This is the song for you. Try, and I stress try, to keep up with me. You will fail miserably, but you can still try. There's no harm in that. So let's see who thinks they got a shot at taking the title from the fucking champion. That number is exactly zero. I'm the fucking best, motherfuckers. And you're gonna see it right now. This is a fun little song about shooting blood from your car. Thank you. The Rock means no
one. 52 next month, and I'm still at the fucking 70.
Thank you.
I'm in a good mood, don't change. show us your neck? The fuck do you think I'm doing up here, Junior? That's right, respect the fucking neck, motherfucker! So are you all tired yet or what? Again, it's like the front rows has the only fucking power left in them. Everybody else is just standing around. I don't know what to do. I think you're tired. I think you want to go home to mommy and daddy. Story. You won't even check for monsters in the closet and under your bed because you're afraid. Well, if that's not the case, if that is not the case, and you still have fire left in you, then make some fucking noise! drop it here of all places. Alright, listen, you better redeem that sign, because they dropped it. And I don't want to have to make fun of a certain team. I really can't. But I don't want to. Don't drop it. Drop. Oh. Alright, listen. Listen, here's what I'll do. Since I feel for the two people that dropped the waters, I will give each of you a special prize directly from me. The most evil gift I can give anyone. Nothing! Usually I make fun of the Eagles, your football team, but I can't. We're a Tampa fan, so he's gonna run. I will not do that. Go ahead, champ, man. You're gonna make this fucking night. Come on. Alright, so we got this a shameless plug from a man right here. But unfortunately, fuck the girls, dude. Unfortunately, this is our last song for the night. So let me get this straight. You do not want this to be the last song of the night. You all want to hear more than this final song. Careful consideration of your cries and your pleas for more than this last song, I have decided out of the kindness of my heart, it's still the last song of the night. It has been some time, the time is now. Sorry for that, it's just the way it goes. Before we go, we want to send this song out to all of you for fucking coming out tonight. Keep supporting the move! So there's only one more question. I'm going to tell it to you. The impatience is killing me. Are you ready? Was absolutely, for the amount of people in here, was absolutely fucking pathetic! So I'm gonna give you one more fucking chance. Do not disappoint me. Are you ready? Yeah, it's more like it. And one last fucking thing. Trevor, we miss you. We love you. Black guy, you are the boys.
the time.